A Wusu. The feet falls to the feet. Oh, and it's a love.
Go on, Josh, just pop it in any corner you like.
We're back to Mycroft in their own goal. McCarthy under pressure in his area. Loose ball for McCarthy. It's 2-0 to Oxford City, and I'm not sure.
Ashby family watching at home. Surely you will cheer if this goes in.
Oh, what, it's a beautiful goal!
What a goal!
And he deserves that.
We have a new taker, it's Ashby. And now they do lead 2-1, and Oxford City, to say the least of it, deserve it.